What's happening? This video is going to cover the Antminer S7 mining Bitcoin compared to mining Bitcoin Cash. So for the past 24 hours, I switched my Antminer S7 to mine Bitcoin Cash. Previously, it's been mining Bitcoin, so I know the payout. Every day it gets paid out. Last night at midnight, 24 hours ago, I switched it to Bitcoin Cash, and I wanted to see the difference and how much Bitcoin Cash I would get compared to Bitcoin. So you know, Bitcoin Cash came down a little bit. It was up to 800, maybe close to 1,000. So it's 635 now. And Bitcoin's down a little bit too. So, but as you can see here, my normal payout, I use the pool, Ant Pool, for mining. And it's been approximately 0.013, kind of is random, but averaged about 0.0013 in Bitcoin. And then if you look at Bitcoin Cash, it's going to pay out 0.011. It's quite a bit more currency there. I know the price is different, but that's quite a bit more. If Bitcoin Cash goes up, that's going to be a huge difference. But currently the difference is about $2. Bitcoin Cash generating $7, Bitcoin generating $5. So $2 more if I exchange it today, but it's quite a bit more currency. And if Bitcoin Cash goes up, that's a huge difference. Now, I kind of like Bitcoin better personally. I was just doing a test to see. I'm going to switch it back to Bitcoin. But I'm going to watch the difficulty. I think as the difficulties change, you know, I'll just dance around. I'll play the difficulty dance. I think a lot of people are going to do that because the Bitcoin Cash difficulty is low right now. But as more miners jump on and start mining Bitcoin Cash, and then Bitcoin difficulty will drop, because the difficulties will drop based on how many people are mining. So, and it takes a little bit for it to drop. So I don't know. People are going to be jumping back and forth, I think. It's going to be interesting. Let me know what you think.